Oh, you've been hurt by someone else. I could tell by the way you carry yourself. If you let me, here's what I'll do.
Firstly, you would judge the weight or the height of the ball. Secondly, when the ball comes into you, if it's a really hard pass, you have to do a lot of cushioning. If it's not a very hard pass, then the cushioning can be very light. Lastly, is the area you are going to take your touch into. It would, in a game, be away from the player, or in this circumstance, just into the space.